I want to ask you all about something that's going on right now around the country. A lot of people are afraid. They're really afraid. African Americans think there's a target on their back. Muslims are terrified.
I think it's horrible if that's happening. I think it's built up by the press because, frankly, they'll take every single little incident that they can find in this country, which could have been there if I weren't even around doing this, and they'll make it into an event because that's the way the press is.
Do any of you want to say anything about this fear that's out there?
I think the fears, you know, while they may be there, some fabricated, some not, are totally unfounded.
One of the groups that's expressing fear, the LGBTQ group.
I mentioned them at the Republican National Convention. And
you did.
Everybody said, that was so great. I have been, you know, I've been a supporter.
Well, I guess the issue for them is marriage equality. Oh. Do you support marriage equality?
It's irrelevant because it was already settled. It's law. It was settled in the Supreme Court. I mean, it's done.
So even if you appoint a judge that...
It's done. You have... these cases have gone to the Supreme Court. They've been settled. And I'm fine with that.
One of the issues that has come up in the campaign is your father's temperament.